कितना मजा किया आप लोगों ने भाई, मानना पड़ेगा। किस किस का फ्यूचर गधे ने बताया? और बहुत सारे लोग जाके पूछ रहे हैं, अरे कमाल का, यू नो फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम वी कुड एक्चुअली सी एंड फील के दिल बच्चा है। दोस्तों गिव योरसेल्फ अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज, यू आर द स्टार्स ऑफ द इवनिंग, लेट्स गिव योरसेल्फ अ फैंटास्टिक राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज। ऑलराइट, लेट मी डू द फॉर्मल वेलकम, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, माय नेम इज ए के रहमान एंड आई वेलकम each and every celebrity, you all, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Tech Mahindra and Mahindra Satyam. Ladies and gentlemen, a very special evening. It is the celebration of life. It is the celebration of us being an integral part of this company. It's being an integral part of living our lives. Before we go any further, I have the privilege in welcoming with a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sanjay Anand. Zordar Talia! Let's welcome with a big round of applause, Milind Kulkarni. All right, abhi bahut sare log carnival area mein hai. I request you to kindly come inside because party shuru ho gayi hai. Believe me, you do not want to miss one second of the celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, the theme for the evening is amazing. It is Ekatvam. What is it? It is the feeling of oneness. Together we stand. And, you know, together we stand and divided we fall. Ladies and gentlemen, hum ye kehna chahte hain, we come from various backgrounds. We come from various cultures. We speak various languages. Some of us come from different parts of the country. But then, it's the feeling of oneness. It's the feeling of we being together. It's the feeling that we say that no matter what, no matter which country, no matter which creed, caste, or whichever we are, but we believe in the power of one. It is indeed Ekatvam. Ladies and gentlemen, here we have five zones and five zones who fought it for this day. Ladies and gentlemen, five zones, namely Himalayas, Shadris, Vindhyas, Nilgiris and Purvanchalas. And what a contest it was. And you know what? I have to tell you about this, that they represent the five elements of universe. That's air, water, sky, earth, and fire. Ladies and gentlemen, each one essential for the existence of a harmonic universe. Aur jab ye shuruaat hui, I have to tell you this. Jab ye competition shuruaat hui, dosto, ye panch zone ne ek dusre se compete dhamakedar kiya. They fought, they agitated, they cheered, and they succeeded. Ladies and gentlemen, for the five zones, let's hear it. Let's give a big round of applause. Alrighty, so we're ready. Are we ready to start the show? Hang on, I find a lot of energy from here. Are you ready? I must tell you, you've got the energy. This side, are you ready? Boy, you know one thing I have to tell you, we've got the most good-looking ladies here. And the most good-looking men here. I mean, this is unbelievable. Let's give ourselves a big round of applause as we are ready. Okay. Okay. Now, very simple question. Are you all, everybody from India? Sare log Hindustani? Are you all proud to be Indians? Are you all proud to be Indians? Whoa, what a country we belong to, ladies and gentlemen. Incredible. This is a country which has 418 languages. Whoa, this is incredible. 22 official, 398 living languages. 28 state with varied cultures, more than 10 major religions, and 1.2 billion population. Ladies and gentlemen, still standing as one great nation. What else can be a big example of Ekatvam? Let's give a big round of applause for our country, India! And now get ready, because we're going to take you on a journey of this big country. Ladies and gentlemen, varied cultures, varied states, different cities, but we are one big nation. What else can it be defining the liveliest example of Ekatvam? Ladies and gentlemen, presenting a fantastic, sensational number. It's called as Indian Fusion, presenting a live example of Ekatvam. Take a look. भाई क्या परफॉर्म, आई हैव टू टेल यू दैट यू नो आपके यहाँ इतना टैलेंट है, इतने प्यारे प्यारे परफॉर्मर्स हैं, कहां से आते हैं? डू यू ऑल आई मीन यू गाइस वर्क सो वेल, उसके बावजूद इतना अच्छा परफॉर्म भी करते, क्या राज क्या है? कुछ नहीं, हाँ, टेक महिंद्रा. ऑलराइट, ओके लेडीज, आई गॉट टू टेल यू वन थिंग. आजकल कौन सा सबसे हैपनिंग गाना कौन सा चल रहा है? ओके हैंग ऑन. ओके एवरीबॉडी, आई नो वन सॉन्ग विच आई हर्ड. विच वन? कोलावरी डी. ओके एनीथिंग एल्स? डिंक चिका, चिकनी चमेली. यू लाइक दिस सॉन्ग और यू लाइक कैटरीना कैफ इन दैट? Suddenly, somebody told that I can dance better than Katrina. Can you tell me who it was? Do you think Rakhi Sawant is a better dancer than Katrina? Do you think she's a better looker than Katrina? Okay, now let's see. Now, we're talking about the theme, which is phenomenal, and we love that. Now, since we all come from different places, what we'll do is we'll do a little, you know, one-on-one. Are you with me? Okay, now everybody, can you sing one line of Kolavari Di with me? Okay, we'll do this on count of four. One, two, three, four. Why this Kolavari? Very good. One more time. Why this? The whole awaz is coming from here. Yahan pe kya hua bhai? Hang on. One more time. This side. All right. Come on. You got to give me. Why this? This is incredible. I have to tell you, yahan pe, you know, I was told that this the annual bash is happening across the other centers as well. But believe me, on Facebook, everybody is talking about you all. Incredible. Okay, talking about singing, ladies and gentlemen, we got a phenomenal singer. He's composed that song, and badi pyari si awaaz hai. And ye aapke samne aa rahe hain. He's from MSAT. And ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a big round of applause. Presenting Sagar. Ladies and gentlemen, zordar taaliyan for Sagar. You know, stage par aakar perform karna bahut badi cheez hoti hai. It takes a lot of effort, and the way he sang, jo gaana, agar aapne un alfazon ko suna, if you heard the lyrics, it's so good. You know, bahut hi pyare se. All right, yaar gaane ko sunkar aapka bhi gaane ka man nahi kar raha hai? Jis raah pe hai ghar tera. अक्सर वहां से था मैं हो गुजरा, शायद कहीं दिल में रहा, मिल जाए मुझको तो क्या पता. ओके, दिस वाज़ फॉर द लवली लेडीज एंड फ्रॉम ऑल द लवली हैंडसम गुड लुकिंग गाइज. ब्रदर्स, आई एम विद यू ब्रदर, आई एम टोटली विद यू. ओके लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, हिंदुस्तान की शान ये है कि our kids are the future, right? So, बच्चों की शान में, let's give a big round of applause for all the kids who are kids. And जो families यहाँ पे आई हैं, जिनके बच्चे हैं, और उन बच्चों ने जितनी मेहनत की है, उन बच्चों के बारे में हम बताना चाहेंगे. These kids, मासूम बच्चे, बड़े मासूम होते हैं. देखिए कितने मासूम मासूम बच्चे बैठे हैं. You know, उनसे छोटे छोटे जो बच्चे हैं, okay? How many married people here? Very good. How many people have more than two children? So many? All right. How many have more than three? My God, you're lying. How many have more than five? Okay, 10,000 will be deducted from your salary henceforth. For the benefit of all the children, you know. Okay, just kidding, guys. Okay, we're talking about children, and yakin maniya dosto, bachche hamari shaan hai. That's the future of the country. Now, bachche bade masoom hote, and training kids is a big thing. But they put in their heart, their soul, and yakin maniya dosto, ye chiller party aapke saamne dhamaka karne wali hai. I need you to give a big round of applause, because we gave you the best performance presenting the chiller party. All right, ladies and gentlemen, come on, let's hear it for the children. Zordar taaliyan. Whoa. I mean, incredible. You saw the energy of the children? My God, kitna zabardast. Chaliye dosto, let's do a little more justice. The kids have put in so much of an effort. Ek baar phir, let's hear it for the children. Big round of applause. You know, ek cheez manna padega. Yeah, we've got the most sportive audience. Bahut pyari hai. Bahut innocent. I see a lot of men. Talking about men, don't you think men are the most innocent thing to have happened to the world? No? यार आई कैन प्रूव इट, आई कैन प्रूव इट. आप सोचिए, यू नो, एक लड़का एक लड़की बस में जा रहे हैं. सुन लीजिए पहले, एक लड़का और एक लड़की बस में जा रहे हैं. ओके, गलती से लड़का लड़की के कांधे पे सो गया. लड़की उसको उठाई, तेरे घर में कोई नहीं है, चमाट हो ना. साफ लड़का बेचारा, सॉरी सॉरी सॉरी. सिचुएशन को उल्टा कर दो, लड़का लड़की जा रहे, लड़की कांधे पे सो गई. लड़का कुछ बोलेगा? कंडक्टर आके पूछेगा, भाई साहब किधर जाना? बोले लास्ट स्टॉप, शेड तक ले जा. इनोसेंट मैन रियली. ऑलराइट दोस्तों, आज की शाम बड़ी जबरदस्त है. इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक इवनिंग, इट्स सेलिब्रेशन, इट्स द एनुअल डे. वी गॉट सो मच ऑफ टैलेंट एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट यू अनदर सिंगर, फिनोमिनल. एंड ही इज द विनर of the pre-bash event known as Suroka Sangam. Ladies and gentlemen, singing Allah Ke Bande, which is a phenomenal song. Zordar taaliyan for Akash Sone. All right, ladies and gentlemen, right now we're going to present the external performance, a phenomenal performance, which is right in front of you. Get ready, presenting the external performance. Ladies and gentlemen, check this out. You're going to love it. Ladies and gentlemen, Zordar taaliyan. And no, that was not Akash Soni. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that was our external performance. I have to tell you, it was ex-Tech Mighty Maithili Bhubhadkar. Inke liye zordar taaliya. Let's give a big round of applause. Phenomenal, very classy, very effective. And main jaane se pehle, I announced about Akash Soni. What he decided was, he said he's going to sing next year. Right now, he wants to focus on dance. So he wanted to learn contemporary. So we thought we'll show you this. Ladies and gentlemen, एक बार फिर जोरदार तालियां. क्या बात है, क्या बात है. यू नो, इतनी जोरदार तालियां, इससे ज्यादा तालियां तो सिर्फ ये चार प्यारे से लड़के बजा देंगे. यू नो, लड़कों का लड़कियों के शेर ये होता है. आई जस्ट सॉ अ गाय बिहाइंड बैकस्टेज, वो किसी लड़की को देखकर शेर कह रहा था. मैं सुनाऊं? सांस लेता हूं तो तेरी याद आती है. नो, एवरीबॉडी इज गोना से वाह वाह. कम ऑन, वंस लेट्स डू दैट. वाह वाह. ओके, सांस लेता हूं तो तेरी याद आती है, सांस न लूं तो जान चली जाती है. अब पहले शेर तो सुन लो. सांस लेता हूं तो तेरी याद आती है, सांस न लूं तो जान चली जाती है. कैसे कह दूं कि सांसों से जिंदा हूं, कमबख्त हर सांस के पहले तेरी याद आती है. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are having a phenomenal time. बहुत मजा आ रहा है, बहुत ही जबरदस्त event है, the annual day. Alright, right now we're going to give you a sequence which is a little different. Now, this is a versatile performance in its own way. It's the spirit of Ekatvam in true sense, because it depicts Ekatvam on universal grounds. Ladies and gentlemen, the five elements, namely fire, earth, water, air, soil, blending into each other, making a universe which is strong and stable. Now, what's it all about? Watch for yourself. Taaliyan ek baar phir ho jaye. Come on, let's give a big round of applause. One day, one day, one day. वो व्हाट अ कंट्री वी लिव इन. दोस्तों रोंगटे खड़े हो जाते हैं. आई वाज जस्ट आस्किंग समबडी कि बॉस वंदे मातरम किसने लिखा? एनी आइडिया किसने लिखा? एआर रहमान ने नहीं लिखा. बहुत सारे लोग कहते हैं एआर रहमान. गुड, आई मीन एआर रहमान ने उसे बिल्कुल अलग तरीके से स्वरबद्ध किया. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, हर बच्चे को इस देश से, इस गीत से इतना प्यार है. ऑलराइट दोस्तों, जब हम काम करते हैं, देयर इज अ वेरी इंटेग्रल पार्ट ऑफ आवर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन व्हिच does a lot of seva, that is the support staff. Dosto, unhone hamara itna khayal rakha hai jab bhi hum kaam karte hain. Now it's time we give them a chance to show the talent which they've got. To zordar taaliyan, because we're going to give you dhol tasha. Zordar taaliyan. To zordar taaliyan for the support staff. Zordar taaliyan, come on. Whoa. Acha, mere ko ek cheez bata, yahan pe yahan kya food counters hai kya? Aadha crowd already udhar. Alrighty. Are you all having a good time? I can't hear you.